$20,000 reward is now being offered to help find the person who shot a sea lion that later died. The two-year-old sea lion found in early August in critical condition with a bullet in its chest at Bolsa Chica State Beach. A rescue team from the Pacific Marine Mammal Center brought the animal in for treatment. Federal officials say they're taking this incident very seriously as it is a violation of the Marine Mammal Protection Act. They're hoping the reward will bring in clues to help find the person responsible.